Hello, Ricardo.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Yeah, Ricardo, you're freaking cool, dude. Your boss, though, let's just say Operation Blow the Security Chief's Face Off has officially commenced. So before I forget, let's do this here, even though I literally just saved before I finished my last recording. Which, by the way, I apologize for the frame rate issues with my last recording. I don't know if it's going to be better on this one or not, but I turned off a lot of stuff that I was running at the time to see if that kind of helps with the frame rate. Hopefully we'll get a much smoother recording this time. Still hearing noises, but at least I know that the alien's not jumping around in the vents. I mean, the alien made a very distinct sound whenever he was in the vents. You could tell he was nearby, even without the motion tracker. Hey, what's up? You should not point that gun at me. I don't think I appreciate you pointing that gun at me, so you should stop. I recall watching another Let's Play and remembered this particular moment here with the whatever the hell this thing is. I guess it's a cleaning robot? I don't fucking know. It's a glorified golf cart, I guess. Something. I don't know. What is in here? Nothing useful. Can't really make anything, so I'm just gonna keep the pistol out, and we're gonna recharge my flashlight, because my battery's running low. What is this? Scrap. Not really seeing anything else, so I guess we'll just go into the vent. Open the door for me. Okay, there's a blueprint here. Another version of the EMP mine. Unfortunately, I'm already full on EMP mines, so I can't really use that. Full on scrap. I'm full on everything. Okay. Let me in. Open the door. Really?
Something's been up with
You're
the
just now noticing
since I
this.
Got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw something in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Okay, that's apparently the way I need to go. I want to explore in here a little bit first, because I'm noticing this thing here. Wondering if I might be able to pick up some more ammo, even though I seem to be doing fine. I get the feeling that I'm gonna have to deal with the androids, and since there's no alien to come raining on my parade, I can shoot their faces off, and it's gonna be great. In fact, first, let's reload the stun baton, because that's particularly useful against the androids. I'm going to use the shotgun. Because reasons. Okay. Alright, I guess that's everything in this area, so we'll just keep moving. Did I already look here? Nothing there I can use anyway. Okay, let's open this door. Right mouse and S. Are there bullets in here? No. Some flamethrower fuel, I'll take it. Save point, I'll take it. Yes, please. There's a recording here.
I don't know when anyone will get this, but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here.
Don't see anything else useful in here.
About the collapse of a dream, of future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than...
Okay, I guess this floor vent in here is the proper way to go. That's a dead end, so I'm going this way.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
But now people are afraid.
At the change in alert status.
Damn it, I don't know.
I'm trapped here.
Why do you need to ask? The androids have been going, they've been glitchy the entire time you've been here. Why does it matter now? Okay, that's locked. ID tag. There's no light on this, but apparently I can open it. And I'll take the flamethrower fuel. I can't really do anything with either of those, so. Okay. And we got one of these thingies. Okay, that door's open now. Oh no. Do not come this way. Getting in the vent. Oh, they're dead. They are very much dead. Oh, hi. Oh, there's two of you. Okay. Yep, that shotgun works. What the hell are you doing over there? Okay, whatever. I'll leave you to your workout routine. Oh, no. You see, if you'd just continued your little workout routine, you'd have been fine. You would not be in this completely pathetic state you're in right now. I mean, look at how many holes are in your head now. Whoa, hey. Don't be running up on me like that, dude. That's a good way to get yourself shot here. Do you have any bullets? No, you do not. Ugh. Nose is itching. What about you? Do you have bullets? Nope, you've got fuck all. You have to have bullets. Yes, you do. Not that I need them, but still. Oh, hey. None of that. Okay, you're getting flashbang. Run. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Whoa, hey, okay, here we go.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is.
I'm trying to avoid killing any people because there's an achievement for that I saw, and... So I don't want to be the direct cause.
What do you mean?
Of a death. It doesn't say anything about leading an android to these guys, though. Luckily, that guy didn't do much damage. I guess it's because I was too far away. Hey! Hey! Watch the shooting there, buddy. Yeah, what was that? Nope, nope, nope. No, there's no need to talk about safety. Why don't you go get that guy who's been shooting? Whoa, hey. Open the door, open the door. Whoa, hey. No, 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 no. There's no need for you to be doing that shit. I need a med kit. I need one now. Ugh, nose is itching. Stop with the itchies. Okay, was that the way I'm supposed to go? I'm sure you do. You know what? I'm leading you to these guys. Come on up here. Got a better idea? No. Flashbang. Open the door. Open the door. Let me in. You have some of that. Bye. Okay, have fun with those guys. I just basically indirectly murdered all those people. But hey, you know what? They were shooting at me first, so screw them. And another med kit. Let's make another one. While that android ruthlessly murders all those people up there. And you know what? We'll top off my med kits. At least I found a reason to actually use the equipment that I have here. Can I make another one before that android comes back? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's get that shotgun back out. And let's go kill that android dead. Hey there, buddy. Here I am. Here I am. Come on. Yes, I am still here. You're not. I will take all of your stuff. And you, sir, you see, shooting me was definitely not in your best interest. You might have lived through this if you hadn't done that, but no. You were very helpful. Just want to throw that out there. You did your job well. You did your job very well. Kudos. And you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Sorry. Couldn't be helped. I'll take the... Whoa, hold up. I feel like I just heard footsteps that were not mine. I did hear footsteps that were not mine. You better not shoot at me. Good human. Is this where I'm supposed to be? No, I don't believe it is. Still, though, I'm curious. There is a save point here. I think I'm gonna go ahead and save the game so I don't have to deal with that bullshit all over again. Yes, please. And you're useless? What the hell was this? Were they keeping pets on board here? Or no, they're... This seriously looks like a bunch of kennels. Then again, there's pillows in there. Were these beds or something? Weird. What's in here? I can't take it anyway. What's in here? No. Low profile. No. Okay, nothing useful. And I can't go through there. So this path is useless to me, other side from grabbing a few things and saving the game. Well, at least I don't have to deal with this dickbag anymore. Hey, enough with the running. The hell? Blasting cap. Okay. Thought I saw something glowing. Okay, so that's the way I just came from, so... Okay. This is the correct... this doesn't open. I'm so used to looking for the green light on the doors, but in the... at this point, I basically, anytime you play a game, it basically teaches you how to play it via the little tutorials and everything, and it pretty much, from the word go, it was teaching me to look for the glowing green lights. But now it seems like that is completely and utterly irrelevant. Okay, that's that chick up there that's still alive that somehow managed to survive that whole ordeal. There's stuff in there, but I can't get in there. Does this one open? No. Okay, well, there's the Marshall Bureau. Wait. Come on out of there. I got some 12 gauge awesomeness to introduce your face to. Really, just for the sheer hell of it, I may light you up with the flamethrower. Can you tell I don't like Marshall Waits?
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards, you murdering bastards, leave him alone! Stand down!
Oh, don't you do this. Oh, damn it. They are robbing me of this kill. I would have much preferred to do that myself. After what Waits did in the last, in my last recording. Jettisoning me out into space in that lab like that, with the alien on board, no less. Yeah, he deserved every bit of that, but I would have preferred to have done it myself. It'd have just been so much more glorious. Okay, where am I going? Am I going back upstairs? Telling me to go this way. How did I miss this? Give me that. I was literally just up here. There must be one of the doors, or one of the doors up here must have opened while I was down there. Let's reload this. I think this thing can hold a maximum of 4 shells at a time, so. Always good to keep your weapons completely loaded. Do not test me. Telling me to go this way. This game just turned basically from a survival horror into a first-person shooter, which is... it's okay, but... And I know I'm probably gonna regret saying this. I actually preferred it when the alien was around. It was definitely a lot more intense. Oh, hey, I didn't even see you there. You just Batmaned your way into here. Yes, please, give me all the shotgun shells. Yes, this flashlight would probably be very beneficial right about now. And by the way, just so that everyone's aware, I am currently looking into getting a brand new GPU for my computer because I realized that a new Doom has been released. I do have it. I have tried to play it, but it seems that the video card that I have right now is incapable of running it the way I would prefer to run it. So I'm waiting to do a recording on that until after I get a better graphics card, one that can handle a game such as Doom, and record it at the same time. So, look forward to that. That's going to happen. When I built this computer, I mean, it was awesome. I mean, it still is awesome, but The GeForce 660 that I'm currently running just isn't up to snuff anymore. Crazy enough, that's actually what I'm going to school for, is for computer networking and maintenance and everything, so that's kind of right up my alley. Well, there's clearly a dead guy here. I will take all of the stuff that you have. I will recharge my flashlight. There's a box right here. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, and there. It's telling me to go this way, but there's a door here that I can't just. You can't just put a door here in front of me that I can mess with that clearly is not the correct way and then expect me to ignore it. Oh, okay, this is that area. Marshall's Bureau is right over here. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so this is that area I couldn't get into before. Which is helpful because it had flamethrower fuel, which the more flamethrower fuel I can get, the better, because I get the feeling I'm gonna need it later. Bonding agent. Who keeps leaving all this crap in the vents? Okay. Is there anything else? It tries to, the game's trying to play it off as this part is being scary, but it just doesn't work. I'm not the least bit terrified of the androids. The alien Now that thing is scary, but the androids, eh. Okay. Okay, I must be going to that vent over there. But I want to make sure I'm not missing anything over here. Like this right here that has nothing in it. But you never know. I may end up finding some new weapon or something like that. Something very useful. I'm trying to pay the utmost attention to detail while still trying to advance the story as far as I can. Okay, I can't use anything there. I know your game. I'm not falling for that shit. Screw you, Android. Looks oddly familiar. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Okay. I know where I am now. Cool. So we've made it back. Oddly, there are no androids around. There's a dead guy over there under the save point. If there's any new stuff to pick up. See anything yet? Huh. Okay. And Marlo's not here. What's that? This is where I got the flamethrower. There's something moving. Not moving anymore. Can't use the flare. What about down here? Nope. Okay. Can't use that. Do you have anything? Well, let's save the game here. Yes. I'm gonna round a corner and there's gonna be an android standing there. Just, oh, nope. Well, everybody else is dead and you're still here. If I didn't know that the androids had done all this, I'd probably implicate you on this because it looks kinda odd, you being the only one sitting here in a room full of dead people. Just throwing that out there. In fact, an incident like what we're going through right now is pretty much the only alibi you would ever have in this scenario.
Rip, they're all dead.
Yes, I can see that. You are so observant, sir.
Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find
him. Oh, hey.
Have you seen
here he
Taylor
is.
No.
You got off easy, sir. You got off so easy because I was going to barbecue your ass.
Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Yeah, you are.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in.
Yeah, lock the fucking doors.
I'll come back for you.
Okay, we're going this way. Why am I going back out there? Can't I just go that other way? This is Oh, hey. You weren't here before. You were saying? That's what I thought. Okay. I go where I want. You don't tell me where I should and should not be. You get a shotgun to your face. Okay. Apparently I gotta go this way now. Another dead guy. Man, those androids just cleaned house on the Marshall Bureau, didn't they? Oh, hey, there's one right there. Yeah, you're not getting in there.
Follow me, please.
No. How about a shotgun to the face? There you go. You can have that. Sorry. Allergies, you know. Couldn't help it. Oh, hey, you've got friends. Yeah, well, you're starting to test my shotgun to the face. Okay. You can have that. That looks an awful lot like a door I should be able to hack, but it doesn't let me hack. But, oh well, whatever. I'm supposed to go this way anyway. Save the game. And let's see, which one of these things am I supposed to use? This one, I believe. Yes. Come on, you can move faster than that. Let's go. Come on, let me in. Oh, it's here. Say, where am I going? SciMed Tower. I'm going back to medical. Back to the place where I had my first hellish encounter with the alien. Do the thing. Let's go. Okay, so that's all for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's clearly not anywhere near as scary now that the alien is no longer anywhere to deal with, but I get the feeling he is coming back. So, feel free to join me for the next video. Stay posted with my channel. Subscribe, and you will definitely be notified whenever the next video comes up. Also, if you look in the open space on the window right now, right over here, or rather over there, you'll find some more annotations for more of my videos, so feel free to check those out. Also, down below, you will find that I also have a Twitch channel and a Google+ feed if you want to follow me there. So anyway, if you enjoyed this, click down below on the like, comment, and feel free to leave comments. And also, as I said before, subscribe. You'll find a lot more videos that way. Anyway, that's all for now. Catch you next time.